Was it easy, Sara?
No, it wasn't easy at all. This one was hard as hell.
We were also scared, especially Sara a little bit more.
Hi everyone!
Hello!
Welcome back on our channel. Today we are right next to Gelmersee, in English Lake Gelmer, which is 1860 meters above sea level.
We came here with the Gelmerbahn, which is a funicular with a maximum gradient of 106%. So it was a little bit scary.
It took us 15 minutes to get here with the Gelmerbahn, and the price is 32 Swiss francs per person. And we couldn't use our half tax today because it's a private van, but I think the views are worth it. I wanna feel something. I just wanna breathe again. Dive into the deepest end. Oh, I wanna feel something. Let me get back in my body.
Once you're here, you can take different hike paths, but we decided to take the one around the lake, and it will take us about 1 hour and 45 minutes. In Switzerland, we have quite a lot of lakes, but not all of them have such a beautiful blue water. This is so clear and so beautiful, we can't believe it.
It's not even blue, it's like a turquoise.
Somehow we have to walk around the lake, and there should be a path. I don't see it at the moment, but there is definitely something, and we will come back home. We are half the way through, and as you can see, the dam is directly behind us. It wasn't as easy as expected, because Sara was here like 10 years ago and she said, yeah, it will be easy, you don't have to worry. But was it easy, Sara?
No, it wasn't easy at all. I remember it like a really easy path. It took me maybe back then 2 hours, and to walk all the way
around the lake.
And now this time I think it took us about 2 hours only till the half, but of course we took like 1,000 of pictures and videos, so maybe that's why.
The first half was also quite steep, and whole path wasn't really wide, so you needed really to be careful to don't slip somewhere. Of course you need to have some good shoes when you come here.
Guys, without the other part, the first half, it's easier, but it's definitely not easier. This one was hard as hell. I shit my pants a few times almost because it was so scary. We've got shoes, but the way here it's really rocky, so they are only rocks, and I was really scared. So if you are not experienced, don't do it.
Yeah, and you also walk always next to the edge, so if you slip it can be really dangerous.
It was always like the living on the edge. I'm laughing now, but I was almost crying, believe me, because it was so scary. But yeah, we don't have much more, only a few steps to the barn, and we're gonna take the barn down because we got the ticket to get up and to go down. Right next to Gelmerbahn, you got also chain bridge, which can take you on the other side of the street, and the views from the chain bridge are incredible, really nice, and it wasn't so scary as it might look.
This is it, guys. Our day full of adventure at Lake Gelmer is now coming to an end. We had fun, but we were also scared. Especially Sara a little bit more, but yeah, it was definitely sometimes scary. So we would recommend to come here if you are fit, if you know what you're doing, if you're not scared,
if you're experienced,
if you're experienced, of course, and because you have to walk all the way next to the edge, and we wouldn't come here with small children, in our opinion. But the view is definitely beautiful, even if it's a little bit scary. And if you didn't have enough, you can also here down go to the chain bridge and jump around the chain bridge like Sara did. But yeah, we had a great day. I'm really red, so it will hurt. But yeah, I'm always doing the same mistake. I hope you liked our vlog. And if you liked it, please subscribe, smash the like button, and see you next time.